아니야, 괜찮아. 지금 까칭 들입니다. 오늘은 성경이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 읽어드릴게요. Jesus, the Son of God. Jesus took his disciples to a high mountain. He went up with Peter, James, and John, brother of James. They said to one another, "Why are you here? Don't know. You just must know. No. You just must know. Then faith began a shining. Jesus' clothes began a shining. This place were very afraid. Then Moses and Elijah prayed and talked with Jesus. Peter said to Jesus, "Lord, I like it here. I went to set up three tents here, one for Jesus, one for Moses, and one for Elijah." When Peter was saying this to them, he shined close them. "This is my son, whom I love. Listen to him." God said, "Eat the good. This place where their fruit they fell face down the ground." When they stood up, there was next that Jesus, "God told us you are Son of God," said the disciples. Now disciples got know that Jesus was the Son of God. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. 그리디 리치 맨 럭. There was a rich man. He had a big farm. He had big storehouse. He had good house. He had lot of money. He really had money, good, many good things. The rich man didn't know what to do with all those things. "I have to build more storehouse," said the man. "I am going to make bigger storehouse." The rich man loved the thing. He loved these things more than he loved God. The rich man didn't think for the he had. He didn't share them with his neighbor, and he said, "I will enjoy the thing I have. I want leave anything to another. They are all men's. He needs them all. You will be tormented, say God, if you die tonight. Another will take everything you have. The rich man did and listened to God. He did even believe if he died at that night. After all, then another people come and took everything what the rich man had. God give anything to us. We have share our thing. We are friends. A good shepherd finds a lost sheep. One day Jesus told the disciples about a good shepherd. It was a story about a lost sheep. The sheep left its friends and was lost. It couldn't find a way home. It couldn't find its shepherd. The sheep was afraid. In the evening, the shepherd had to walk home with a sheep he had protected. He sheep from lion and bears. He counted them to make sure they are all there. 1, 2, 3, 99. That very thing. I need 100. The shepherd counted several times. He found out the one sheep was missing. The good shepherd loved his sheep. He left all the sheep behind and went out to look for the lost sheep. The shepherd looked everywhere for sheep. At last, he found the lost sheep. He hugged the sheep and carried it back home. Sometime we forget about God. Jesus come to us to let us find God. Jesus is the only way to go to the kingdom of God. 이것도 이것 할게요. Children meet Jesus. We went Jesus to believe. All children, let us meet Jesus. Mother and father brought their children to Jesus. No, say this verse. Why not? Asked the person. They really wanted Jesus to bless their children. Jesus has so many things to do. Don't push him, say to this person. Jesus come to them. What going on here? Asked Jesus. You disciples don't allow the children to go near you, say the person. Jesus please said, we told them not to come near you because you are so busy. Do not keep them away from me, said Jesus to his disciples. Let the children come to me. You must become like these little children. If you want to inherit God's kingdom, Jesus allowed the children to come to him. He told many stories. He told them about God. He told them about the house of God in heaven. He told them how much God loved them. People said that Jesus was too busy, but Jesus put the children on his knees and told them story. The kingdom of God belongs to the children. If you want to go to the kingdom of God, you have to be like these children. You have to believe in God and come to him with children hearts. He also said children are the most important in the kingdom of God. 오늘은 이만큼만 읽어보겠습니다. 오늘은 성경 이야기 읽어봤는데 어땠나요? 좋으셨나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 바이!